So many of us are probably across the world are thinking about, what can I do? We have now.
The software and the hardware we use every day.
We use them for locating telephone lines, usually in the ground. As input came in as to where people locate, would there be a way to get input as to what the floor plans were, the building itself, could you simulate that happened, and then perhaps advance the recovery efforts of this team to around the water.
Thank you. Figure out what people are going to go to.